college here, and today I'm going to be telling you about my thoughts on soccer. Now, soccer is one of the most popular sports on earth, and I mean, I play sports a lot. I play baseball, I play basketball, I play a lot of sports. I used to do swimming. I didn't do swimming this year, though, but I've been doing swimming. So, guys, this is my thoughts on soccer. Stay tuned. I'm thinking of doing a baseball stories and basketball stories, maybe just baseball stories, but definitely something to do with baseball. But soccer, in my opinion, is overrated. Now, I'm not one of those people. Now, I used to be one of these people, but I'm not one of these people now who just say soccer is just a game where all you do is kick a ball into a goal. And yes, that's pretty much it, but there's a lot of detail going in to how to do that. And if there's any people that don't like soccer out there, hey, I'm not supporting soccer. I'm just saying what some of you guys think. And that's honestly not true, because there's a lot of stuff to soccer. But I still don't think soccer is a super fun game, because there's not much to it. I mean, baseball and basketball are super cool. But let me tell you about a story. Now, I've only ever played soccer for 1 year of my life, and that was back in, 2015? I think that was 2015 or 2014. Yeah, okay, that was back in 2014 that I played soccer. Like, oh my goodness, I played soccer a long time ago. So, and naturally, so I know something about it. Now, for me, watching soccer, I kind of like to watch soccer, okay? But I'm never just going to go onto the TV and then just turn it on just to watch soccer. The only time I ever watch soccer is if my parents or me are watching something else, and then we just leave the TV on, and then soccer comes on next. I'll just look at it for a little bit. I mean, it's kind of satisfying to watch, in my opinion, but I'll never turn on a TV just to watch soccer. I don't think soccer is super fun, but like, if anyone ever wants to play with me in my backyard, I'll do it. And sometimes, but it doesn't last too long usually. So my experiences with soccer aren't amazing. Now, I know this video is going to be pretty short, but that's because I can't talk too much about soccer. I mean, soccer is only like, I only played soccer for a year, so I don't have any stories. There is one thing to talk about, though, that had to do with soccer. There was a kid, and I had the ball. Like, I was going down the field with the ball, getting ready to score. And this kid, he was so mad that he didn't get the ball. He was crying. I have a picture that shows this. So, but I can't show you. It has my face on it. But anyway, there's a picture of me with my, like, I'm going down the field with the soccer ball. And in the background, there's a kid crying because he's sad that he doesn't get to have the soccer ball and I'm getting it. Now, hey, don't be like, George, you should have let that kid have the soccer ball. This was a soccer game, and I'm trying to score a goal because I'm trying to be serious. And I remember, like, the trophy ceremony for that soccer game. Like, I think there was someone in a golf cart, and they just gave us soccer trophies, and they announced our names and everything. And I remember that, like, that kid, I couldn't help thinking, that kid didn't do very much on this team, but of course he's going to get something because that's what competitive sports these days are. Even though, I mean, sports when you're that age, like when you're little, because I was pretty little. I mean, I wasn't four or anything, but I was old enough to know how to play soccer and not be a total doofus at soccer. And so sports aren't that competitive at that age, but there's still, I mean, you still try to do it. So that's pretty much all we have. I mean, I know this was only a 5-minute video, but that's all we have. I hope you guys go watch the Time to Talk video, because, you know, Time to Talk would be very good. And, yeah. I hope you all enjoy, and I'll see you all later. Bye!